Start cooking.
On me.
Oxtails.
Hey, what kind of hair products you use, gang?
Geras, my old friend. It's been eons. It's good to see you.
Likewise, Lord Liu Kang. I have watched you with the hourglass. You are relishing your role as Earthrealm's protector.
It suits me far better than being Keeper of Time ever did. I never wanted to replace Kronika. Being history's architect drove her mad. I had no wish to share her fate. Which is why I am forever grateful that you volunteered to safeguard the hourglass. Despite my having relinquished its power, the new era has unfolded as it should.
You created me in your own image. Duty is my highest calling.
I am glad you are here. You are not one for social calls. Is there trouble with the hourglass?
With something it has shown me.
What, Geras?
When you restarted history, you altered the destinies of certain malefactors to neutralize them. At least one of them is defying that destiny. Shang Tsung.
Go on.
He has escaped his meaningless life and is on his way to becoming a powerful sorcerer. He has already infiltrated Sindel's court.
I saw no sign of him during the tournament. But if that snake is in Sindel's ear...
Your vision of peace may already be compromised.
I appreciate this warning, Geras. I will investigate. Please return to the
hourglass
and see what else you can learn.
That's my boy right there, you know what I'm saying? He let me know when the danger comes. You know me.
So we find him
in the object trying to, they trying to sneak up, man. Trying to let you know and keep on the low key, though. You feel me? They're trying to, they're trying to steal around, man. The object's coming.
Anything else?
Shang Tsung is a master of deceit. Do not trust a word he utters.
Sounds a lot like my first agents.
It's a tricky mission. I'd rather Raiden go along than this one.
Hey, this one is up for the job.
This mission must be done quietly. I am breaking my word with Empress Sindel by sending you into Outworld without her knowledge.
I think we playing Kenshi too. I ain't never tried
to
him yet.
The tournament. Raiden is now a familiar face there.
Sending him will only increase. I've been trying to stay away from like the really, really, really good characters. Like, I play a good character,
is attuned to Shang Tsung's,
but like,
that man is the top of the tier.
Yeah, he's really good.
And be
really,
careful.
Really, really good.
May the Elder Gods protect you.
Are we there yet?
Again? How old are you? 5?
What can I say? These boots weren't made for walking.
If that is the most pain you feel today, consider yourself lucky.
Oh, I'm already lucky. I've got Sento strapped to my back.
I will reclaim it, Cage.
Got 3 million? It's yours.
You know I don't have it.
I bet your Yakuza pals could come up with it. Oh, that's right. You blew them off. If there's one lesson Hollywood's taught me, it's never burn bridges. You never know who can help.
He's naked, bro.
The Yakuza are leeches, bleeding out those too weak to resist. I grew up in that life, and I never understood it. Why my gain required others' pain? I got out. I need my clan out, too. We can't be part of their crimes any longer.
Stop acting like a bitch. Talk too damn much.
Damn, the jerking battle here.
Oh god. They get fired. Oh, they keep in a disease away.
Shang Tsung is among those things.
Oh, my fans are gonna go nuts cosplaying them a Cage Gun.
Cage Gun is crazy. Barack.
Barack Obama.
Hold him still. If he squirms, I cannot extract marrow.
That's Shang Tsung. Let's jump him after he's done. Oh, in fists of iron? We did the
shut
same.
Shut the hell up,
basing strategy on your movies, Cage.
Let me go. Oh, that's some stupid shit.
You
can't do it.
Leave
Barack alone.
We'll heal in time. It is a small price to pay for progress.
It's a mass Barack. Okay. Okay. Oh. Thanks, dude. They being so
happy.
Stay getting folded, bro. They be getting wobbled up.
Yeah, I said we let him finish it.
We have to save Shang Tsung. Liu Kang needs
save my ass? Whoop that nigga ass. He a snake.
Let
that nigga get whooped on. Damn.
Barack put the boss on him.
Yeah, all that just to let him get away.
How did he do that?
Y'all just watched him do it?
Oh, God. Are y'all stupid?
I would have killed him but for you.
I get why you'd want to, but you can't.
You're one of his minions. You'll die in his place. Fight.
I said I get why you want to. I said I understand you. I don't know how to do these moves.
You better than me. I was my guess.
Hell no. Nah. Let me just part out. Oh, he believe that one.
Yeah, because he ain't got
center. Yeah, I'd be forgetting this is like the hardest difficulty. There we go. One more time. Okay. He is fucking me up. I'm about to get him to his shot. You about to feel the wrath.
You fall. I'm gonna be doing a bonehead ass.
Back Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
He just pressed everything.
Yes, bro. That's not even the video. Oh, man. Oh, I didn't even get it. Yeah. I couldn't even fucking. Yeah. No, you did. You're not going that way. Oh, he is going that way. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, is it forward or? It is forward, okay. That's probably one of the best anti-airs in the game. You going so hard now, bro. Chill. I will.
Oh my
goodness, I got so cool. You're one of his minions. This is
I'm
not even gonna move.
Back, down, back three.
Oh, see? Oh no, you're not.
I get a monster. With that noise. Come on. Jazzy. trying to make the comeback of life. And send this back to a corpse. Yeah.
Oh, good way.
Nonsensical combos hard. Nuts.
Yeah. Nuts. There we go.
Now please, let me explain. You got us into this. How about getting us out? I know what this looks like, but we don't work for Shang Tsung.
If not, why save him?
Because Liu Kang, Earthrealm's protector, wants to question him. He thinks Shang Tsung may be a threat to both our realms. I'm Kenshi Takahashi.
Our kind do not shake hands.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend.
Don't you know what we are?
No, we don't.
We are victims of Tarkat. The disease is not easily gotten. But you can't risk more close exposure. It disfigures, then debilitates. In time, it will turn us all into bloodthirsty monsters. Death is our only release.
So you weren't always like this?
I was once a rich merchant. But when I became ill, I was banished. Now I run this colony. I am Baraka.
What does Shang Tsung want with your bone marrow, Baraka?
I don't know. But he comes here each month to harvest it.
Release us, and we'll capture Shang Tsung. And we'll find out why he's been coming here. I promise.
Let them go.
Thank you. We won't let you down. Now we can't find him.
His laboratory is near. I'll take you.
One of the devious behind the wall.
I mean, he
looked
like he lying, but he ain't.
Yeah. I saw him, but he looked like he lying.
No, I've never been inside.
Stay here. We'll check it out.
You really gonna stay here?
The addition of Dutch chitin larva proved an inspired choice. In testing, outcomes improved significantly. I have modified the formula since the last time it was administered. It uses several new ingredients. This new serum is exactly what we need. Its effects will be immediate and long-lasting.
Sound like he used some big words just to sound smart.
Because it was brewed from freshly extracted Tarkatan marrow, it couldn't be more potent.
The esophagus is efficient in celestial consequences. What the fuck is you talking about, son?
Oh, that's why I'm
he is infecting Melina with Tarkat.
And he's got two of Sindel's top dogs in on it. No wonder Liu Kang is worried about this guy.
Tanya?
We need to stop him. Save a distressed damsel.
Oh, was that Tommy?
Sure thing.
Wow. You evil bitch.
Get away from her. You bitch. Excuse me? You know, the movie. Tiny girl, ginormous alien.
What the fuck
no?
is this?
Seriously?
Aliens.
How did they find
it? They've already seen too much.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, how about that? I was wrong. Ripley was the only thing that sounded familiar.
Yeah. Straight out of Aliens.
Okay. They made two alien predator references. Oh, they made a predator reference.
They made a lot of references.
Yeah.
You, didn't he? Sent you to learn our secrets.
He sent us here.
Mostly Johnny Cage.
But it looks like beat the ocean out of this.
Beat the water out this nigga.
Okay, nice flap. Nice. You'll take your time. Oh, damn. Chill out with the waters. What the fuck? Okay.
Fucking random arm.
I mean. Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god. These things did a whole lot of random shit just now. Somebody said, I'm about to summon the whole tsunami on your ass, bro. Got something for a whirlpool. I'm gonna try rain with you.
Hold on.
Like this light depends on it. I must fight.
That wasn't fair.
That is what it's called, bro. That's not a cool. Oh, man.
Oh, it's on them cheeks, too.
Damn, they all got killed if you get caught, too. It says it. That's crazy. They get caught as prisoners and executed.
Looks like he's just part of the problem.
That ain't gonna happen no more.
Non-tenna.
Oh, me. Over there. Hey. Why? What is? Oh, X and Y. I'm a bot. That's like different than what I do. Don't fuck that on me, man. Okay. Mm.
I thought I would have had the combo right. I didn't know. Didn't spot. I don't know why that was so funny. No, I wasn't looking. I didn't know I was talking. Oh my god, bro. I don't know why that's so funny. Why the fuck am I fucking game? Oh, motherfucker. God. Alright, cool. Oh, almost had some going on. Oh, I was still blocking, but it's okay. Oh, damn. Damn. That nigga ragdolled.
I thought Umgadi were loyal to the royal house. Yet here you are, scheming against the princess.
You trespass in Outworld, interfere in imperial matters. It is you, not I, who is the schemer here.
Fart.
My goodness. Bang.
I'm mad at you. I'm mad at you. Oh, she's pissed.
She said, me too. Damn. Damn.
That's not what I know. Come on. Okay, she's
good.
Nah. Nice.
A woman nice.
Where happened to Lady Nuts? He's looking at her in the Lady Nuts.
I'm about to go to 7-Eleven, give me a big gulp, bitch. Okay, I got cooked. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. And I'm dead. Look how much dead. That killing. That killing. Oh, he didn't kill. Oh, he didn't kill. Oh, fire. Hell, bro. Oh. You gon' pay for that one, bitch. You gon' pay for that one, bitch. I don't care about that shit at all. I don't care about that shit at all either. Look at you, look at you. Oh, I fucked up. Look at you, look at you. No, I don't care. I don't care, I don't care. Okay, I do care, I do care. Okay. So they call me, but that's cool. Okay, dude. Hold on now. Yes. No, bitch. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, no. She didn't pay for my ass. She did not pay for that shit. Oh, so close. Need your ass. Need your ass. Get on her eye.
Pulling Melina back there. Man. We'll be for Melina's sake. Oh, you thought she had something with that armor, huh?
Hang on. Beat that bitch back. Bang, bang. No, we love calling that. She ain't even sure. Sure. No, she's scheming, she's dead right now. Why you scheming? Oh, that nigga. Hey, bitch, too, both lines.
Okay, goddamn. How about you chill out?
Oh wow.
That's so cheap.
That's a bullshit.
yeah. this was.
Get her out of here. Get her out of here.
Your plot is over. Step away from the table.
Step away.
This is twice you've been a thorn in my side.
Shut
you Earth Realms do have unhealthy habits.
You heard him. You're not infecting her with Tarka.
I am trying to protect her, not infect her.
We've heard about how you lie. Excuse us if we're skeptical. Cover him. Princess, are you all right?
Is it over?
Yes, you're safe. We've stopped Shang Tsung.
Stopped him? Why?
Princess! Princess, what's wrong? What did you do to her?
It's what you've done, fool. Let me help her before it's too late.
Good boy, let me help her before it's too late.
Oh, she was so pretty. Oh, good God. Oh, man, that's a map I would have missed.
Now, do you believe Earth Realmers?
50 million.
What do we do?
Keep yeah, she looks fight. Hungry now.
I need time to finish more serum.
Johnny, a hand? We got pages for this? Or are we winging it? Whatever we do, we can't hurt her. Her? I'm worried about us. Princess, we can help you.
Your blood. I smell it. How sweet it will be to lick off my fingers.
You ain't getting that right. I'll beat your ass. Okay.
Doing
she definitely is. I can't even beat that much of time. Like, that shit is so fast. Like, I can't beat it.
Damn.
I can't beat it.
He is crazy.
I can't beat that shit. Oh, let me sit up for this one.
9 ball rolls. 15 balls.
He ain't counting.
Oh, I just got blocked. Dang.
Yeah, I gotta block those. Let me try. The ghost overhead is going to drive me. Fuck your thing. Oh, wow. Yes. Oh. I'm blocking. Mid attack.
Wow.
Oh. Yeah, you better have fun with that one.
She picked her teeth with his bones.
Damn.
That's tough.
How sweet it will be to lick off my fingers.
Oh, she. Yeah. Oh yeah.
I'm expecting Borrow any second.
Yeah, he was spamming my ass with that shit, bro. He was knocking me out with that. Was that good, man?
Oh, God.
Like a motherfucker. Like, I'm gonna go be.
Dude,
baby,
the shit out of it.
Oh, man. After I was like, okay, I gotta block. It was too late for me when I noticed. Oh, buddy, awesome.
She's trying to be
calculated
with me and shit.
Yeah, she's trying to take her time and she's getting her cook. She's like, yeah, she told me I wasn't blocking it up. She's like, you're not blocking this nigga. Ball, 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 ball. The ball.
Oh my god.
She gonna run away, bro. That's crazy. She need to chill the fuck out. I ain't gonna lie.
Stop reading me.
Let me get her out of here, please.
Yeah, sword. Oh my god.
You just can't hurt her. You can't hurt her. Sazura?
No, you. Nah. Oh my god. What'd I say? No! Oh my god, you're such a whore.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, you're so cheap,
bro.
Like you didn't, like you just sat there and spammed this man out, and then just wanna play completely different with me,
bro. Cause I'm raiding both of you.
And yeah, both weapons are tortured.
Bitch. I have the same result last time. You can kick to the first round. She's fucking
dead. Oh, God.
Hold on, bitch. Oh, God. Here it goes. Oh no. Stop it.
Not the raw one.
Stop. Jesus.
Johnny, Kung Lao.
Nothing here.
Hold her down. It's now or never, Shang Tsung.
That's how he lost his eyes. That's fucking tough. Yo.
By the gods.
You got stunned in both eyes.
You talk about Melina. What about Kenshi?
What's happened here, sorcerer?
These men were sent to disrupt your sister's treatment and scandalize Outworld by revealing her illness.
What? That's totally fake news. Princess, we were...
Damn.
Goro wasn't hearing none of that.
Damn.
Thank you, Goro. I've no stomach for Earthrealm lies.
This nigga, a side character, how did you spawn them like that?
Bro, what? We found Shao Kahn again. At least until the Empress is ready to respond to this
incursion. Agreed.
Snap is crazy.
But you must realize that this incident proves Earthrealm's bad.
I ain't gonna lie, with them long ass size, how do you not die from that? Ourselves. That should have pierced his brain. I ain't gonna lie. And she said, like, with both of them moves.
How he live?
Or me. I'm just not sure. Not this big, bald motherfucker.
That nigga ugly!
Saudi Arabian Kratos.
It is no misunderstanding, princess. It is a confirmation of my prophecy. left unchecked, Liu Kang will conquer Outworld. I apologize for not arriving sooner to defend your sister.
I literally was about to say gaslighting.
Princess is safe, but the threat from Earthrealm remains.
Yes.
Backwards and cocoa
soon. Today's events were foretold in the final quatrains of the prophecy. Then I
Quanchi looks like one of them niggas you see at the edge of Venice Beach.
I will take your bongo and to a sign. It is for her to decide. Rain, Tanya, assist me.
Looks like he's supposed to be a monster.
Why?
You could smell like Hennessy and Doritos Locos Taco.
For now, let us revel in our good fortune. The Earthrealm of serendipitous evidence to convince the Empress of the truth of Quan Chi's prophecy.
Conflict with Earthrealm is not
dog water and black and mild.
Not necessarily. The Empress has never been
eaten. Same smell like.
If she resists, she will be replaced.
Smell like the giant armpits from Jack and the Beanstalk.
A leader like you, perhaps.
If my realm requires
me, that nigga be chewing on concrete.
They cannot report back to Liu Kang.
Yes, sir, Jack Black.
Their dance will also feed the ire between realms.
Two birds, one stone.
Why you doing that with your mouth? Why you doing that with your mouth?
She needs the realms at war.
Y'all looking at each other like this is more than a friendship.
In order to conquer them both. Only then will the rule let her side.
Maybe it's just Quan's
before
big-ass
she found
box.
Me languishing in the mines. I would not have thought such a thing possible. But soon, Sheila transformed us from serfs into scions.
This is so fucking ugly.
The movements on his face is killing me. His face is way too animated.
Yeah, what the fuck are that?
It's one of his experiments. Ooh.
That's fucking sick.
Shang Tsung is always
twisted. I know that shit smells crazy in there.
You've been at that for hours.
If you could see, you'd know why.
That's not happening, is it? Keep talking, will ya? To keep my mind off this.
You wanna hear that nigga voice out here?
Tell me about life.
It's rough ass fucking voice.
I was doing well, trading goods up and down the far top coast.
Yeah, the methods. Motion.
Then Tarkat came. It took my wife, then my children.
Finally,
it lets me live for now.
Yeah.
I think it enjoys ravaging my body more slowly.
This hangover.
He got hit so hard he thought he had a hangover.
God damn it. How bad's the pain?
Excruciating.
You saved
me. The fuck would you think?
I won't forget that.
But you may just regret it.
What are you doing?
Rocky, you big ass can fit in there. That little one to the left. I'll squeeze my ass up out of this.
Nigga got blades on his arms. You can't take those away.
What in the... When did we take the left turn into survival horror?
This is Shang Tsung's real laboratory.
We're beneath where we were before. That was a false front.
Reminds me of this cheap-ass film I did in my early days.
Why everything we talk about is movies?
God, that was trash.
Well, I mean, those are Shang Tsung's flesh pits. now? Okay.
Who's that?
Who the fuck do you think it is?
Our jailer.
Motherfucking jail officer.
What the fuck?
How is he? His eyes are gouged out. Guess.
That will dull the pain.
You're vile to be part of this.
You are Shang Tsung's prisoner. I am his slave. He has my family. He'll kill them if I don't obey.
My boy, reptilian dirty.
Family disrespect. Please never take that off.
Yeah, that's some crazy angle.
That is scary.
Johnny Rowe.
Why did he pick you?
So he could learn how I shapeshift.
He learned that from you? We saw him do that. It was unreal.
That's crazy.
So how does it work? You just shapeshift into anything you want?
I can shift only between this and my natural form.
You're Saterran. Your race can shapeshift.
None can except me.
Are they ready? It's time.
Time for what, sorcerer?
Replication experiments. They begin with your vivisection. I'll use your harvested parts to build new creations. The process is fatal, of course.
Liu Kang won't let you get away with this.
That presumes he will ever learn what happened. But when I am done, there will be no trace left of you. I shall return soon to check progress. I have other matters to which I must attend.
He is
zesty. You don't have to do this.
It's either you or my family. Put them in the chambers.
Why can't she swear? I'm sorry, I had to say it.
I don't even know what's going on.
On me.
He just hit you.
I shouldn't have said nothing, y'all.
Kenshi Baraka got crazy. Damn.
He gotta stop his own people.
You can't even carry. Y'all gonna do a hand camera like that?
Oh, me.
Damn. Y'all
niggas all still got
cars? Bro, start getting a bite out of
here. Talk to that nigga,
Lau. Go in the back, hold on.
Oh! There you go, Lau. Talk to them niggas. Yeah, I'm here. He over there. Eat that nigga. Damn, me hungry.
Lau going crazy on me. Not
paying no attention. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Lau. Do that.
Oh, shit.
Alright. What's up with that, dude? Yeah. How many
guys. Really, I beat you twice. Take that though.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Ugly. So I got like this big ugly motherfucker. You're like a bigger Baraka? Bro, it's too damn big to be doing these movies. But why he looking good? Oh shit, I need to do it. Oh, whoa. Don't even bite me. His mouth is closed. Oh. Okay, alright. Okay, as soon as I press the button, it goes to me. Don't play with me. You mean like that? I thought he was like the fool. Strong ass. Two-step.
I'm ruined. Shang Tsung will punish me for this by torturing my family. You'll pay for their suffering, Takaten.
Oh, shit.
But you won't make us victims. Who said you could block the low? And I keep messing up the combo. Thought you were safe.
Bro.
He plays the fucking so lethal bullshit.
I had to get recaptured. There's two more people. Freaking out. Oh my goodness. Oh my lord. No, I fucked up so bad. I keep dropping that shit. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Ooh. What a match is fire.
Then kill me.
Brother, like Dante.
Maybe he'll spare my family.
No.
I won't murder you.
It's mercy, not murder. Not that what I've done deserves yours.
You were protecting your family. I would have done the same.
What has happened here? Sizoth, you fool! You've let them ruin everything.
We're going, sorcerer!
And we're taking you with us. Liu Kang would like a word.
I cannot be apprehended so easily.
And I, Mega King!
I bid you all farewell. Cheer up, Sizoth. I'm reuniting you with your family.
They're dead?
Oh.
You killed them?
Yep.
Many moons ago.
I mean, change them?
I do hate loose ends.
We gotta get out of here. Gas was released.
Stand aside.
He didn't use protect
your mind. Protect your mind. Easy.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, three of them.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
The little loading was crazy.
Follow me. This way.
Leave me. I'll just slow you down.
What? Shang Tsung finds you, he'll kill you.
Look at me, Cage. I'm useless. Don't risk your lives to save mine.
Hey, you are not giving up. The Tyra need you. Remember? We are gonna get back home and figure out how to help you. Got it?
Yeah,
it's okay. Right, I think it's not even weird.
We can't linger. We'll be captured. We need help getting Kenshi to the portal at Sundo.
I can take you only to the city's gate. Forgottens are forbidden inside.
I'll see you the rest of the way. It's the least I can do to make amends.
Real one.
God, this reminds me of Wicked Planet. We had this forest in the second act.
Nobody gives a shit, Johnny.
Yes, it was a pain to shoot, but man,
this is coming out epic.
I can picture it exactly.
This
is the living forest.
Why can't see shit, so?
No others have trees that house the
I can imagine
of the dead.
Whoa, wait a tick. We're talking ghosts?
Good ones, not evil.
You guys know anybody in here?
Some distant relatives.
You will find no Zeterans. Why not? Warm bloods don't welcome us. So we keep to ourselves, living underground in Zakander province. Then how did you meet Shang Tsung? That I could take human form made me a freak among my people. I was terrorized and run out, starving and beggared. I joined a traveling carnival. Turned out there are many who would pay good money to see my gift. Back then, Shang Tsung was a huckster. We crossed paths, and he saw what I could do. When he began to learn real sorcery, he asked to study me. When I declined, he took my family hostage. Well, that's an offer you can't refuse. He is dangerous, and he has plans. He, General Shao, Rain, they are conspiring.
To do what?
I can't say for certain. I've only overheard fragments.
Oh. Ugly nigga should die.
Ugly nigga pose.
That's crazy.
Kwanshi sends more demons?
Wait, we're not.
With each of you I kill, my resolution grows nearer. Shedding your blood brings me closer to the light.
Oh, you about to have fun. Okay.
Killing me won't absolve your sins.
No, fuck him up.
Ooh.
Nah, she. And I was pressing. Nah, she just. What? That was some bullshit.
That was so close to me. Every time. When I
cheated.
With each of you I kill, my absolution grows nearer. Shedding your blood brings me closer to the light.
Oh.
Killing me won't absolve your sins.
No way! No way, God, they're holding me. They hold so hard.
With each of you I kill, my absolution grows nearer. Shedding your blood brings me closer.
What the fuck is
over
his sword, bro? It was flying. It was flying.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, we are not
demons. Whoever you are, we are.
He's a Terran. I am a Denian. Or I was before my Tarkat affliction.
Outworlders. Apologies. I'm glad I've caused neither of you permanent injury.
You're one. Ashura, Roman. Why are you so chill, Ashura?
What is that?
Just keep swimming. So, who's our femme fatale?
I am Ashura, demon of the Netherrealm.
Demon? You look human, mostly. And what's a Netherrealm?
The monks covered that with us. Did you sleep through every lesson?
That one, apparently.
Netherrealm's hell, but real.
No shit.
I appear nearly human because I've purged most evil from my soul. When I'm done, the last vestiges of my demonic form will fade away.
Why were the demons after you?
They were sent by Quan Chi, my former master. I was part of his sisterhood of shadow. He wanted, still wants, dominion over the realms. I renounced him when I realized that I could not help him defile them.
And now he wants you dead.
Precisely. I followed Quan Chi from the Netherrealm here. He's building devices that steal souls on a mass scale. He's testing the first on the dead that reside in the forest.
Why steal souls, Ashura?
To harness their power. To what end, I don't know. But I do know that it's to aid the designs of another sorcerer. Shang Tsung.
Damn it. That guy's everywhere.
You're sure Quan Chi is here?
My Chris senses him. He's nearby.
Nope, no. We're getting you home.
We have a job to do. Quan Chi could lead us to Shang Tsung.
Your Liu Kang is right. Shang Tsung's a danger that must be dealt with. I will aid you.
As will I.
Well, I guess the eyes have it. Motion carries. Ashura, lead the way.
Quan Chi is close. The emanations of his evil grow stronger.
That is a powerful weapon.
And my perfect ally. As I smite the evil it finds, I am further purified.
Now I've done steps, so I'm all for self-help. But since when does a demoness want to be less evil?
I had spent eternity damned to the Netherrealm. I had assumed that's all there was to existence. But then I saw Earthrealm, saw Outworld, saw there was a better way to live, and that to have it, I needed to cleanse my soul. My sister demons were furious at my change of heart. Kia and Jataka were the first to hunt me.
Quan Chi is also a demon?
Actually, he's an Outworlder. But he mastered the dark magic needed for unfettered travel to my realm.
Any idea how he buddied up with Shang Tsung?
They share a common benefactor. She plucked them both from obscurity, taught them everything they know. I've never met her, but there's no question that she is a sorceress beyond compare. Quan Chi is near.
I'm ready for your contributions.
We pretty much about to end this, y'all. So.
Oh my god, it's Megan Fox.
Excellent, Nitara.
Once the new chapter pops up, we'll end it. Then this little ride out, then this little cutscene out.
Darius and I have been thinking, sorcerer.
Do not try to renegotiate havoc.
Do not prove that you'll deliver havoc.
That he's it's the lord for Nataris Vaternians is all the proof you need.
Serena's right.
Because of Quan Chi's magic, my realm's people are no longer poisoned by sunlight. We've finally escaped the shadows.
She's so fucking bland.
The spells you will receive will bring down order realm's government.
When will we have them, Quan Chi?
After the attack on Earthrealm, which could be called off if the Soul Stealer's efficacy isn't demonstrated promptly.
Well, this plot just got thicker.
Earthrealm is in grave danger. Just one soul stealer can kill hundreds of thousands. If he unleashes a battery of their money,
millions will die.
He must be stopped.
I will deal with Quan Chi. The four of you subdue the others.
Whoa there, big fella. This stops where you get off.
You heard her. Millions could die.
Which is why we don't want you tripping us up out there. Now, give me your sword.
Why?
Just give it.
I'm trying to be a real. Real one. He giving him sense of.
I can't. Not when you
saved my life. It's yours.
That's love right there. With me. And people say Johnny's an asshole.
Okay. About all that shit, I know about all the times you faded me. Never mind that bitch, I got the bad hits, that's why they hated me. We keep it cool, give a fuck about them niggas, I know that they press it ain't phasing me. Bitch spent some time with the line, I don't know why these bitches think I got the bait on me. I like my bitches freak, she throw the thing on me. Don't give a fuck about the shit she be doing, it don't mean a thing to me. I made it clear to my bitches, I got a little mission, I'm on it, I'm claiming me. I know them niggas think that he could come and get close to my gang, I got Dame with me. I got some trust in this shit, I'ma go to the top. I like to sit back and think about shit I be on, and me and my guys at a lot.